Sounds like a plan. Let's get on with it.
I'm on my way.
My son has a brilliant idea. He takes after his father. Oh, I see you waking up, buddy. I'll be back, Bryce. Be on the lookout. Got it. Honestly, where can my brother go?
I don't know. Maybe I can check his scent.
Lewis can do that?
Yeah. What?
I mean, I got this.
Okay, I got it. I see something.
What you see?
Tyler over there by a building knocked out. He's with someone.
Who?
Bryce.
I'm gonna end that hockey.
I'm with you on that. Let's get your breath back. Wait, we need a plan.
Alright, I'll distract Bryce while you get the Tyler.
Sounds like a plan.
Alright. Taking my brother, huh? Bitch move. Right there. Well, if you can't hit a target, get him. Have some mouth to back it up. Trust me, I will. Not this time.
Tyler, wake up.
You really think it would be that easy?
Oh,
shit. Tyler's not leaving.
Yes, he is.
Not without a fight.
Try me.
Time we end this. No one else. Just us. We be in the field. Let's get it. Kill Bryce. Now it's the chance.
Okay.
Someone has to stop Sebastian's neck.
I will. Once we end Bryce, Sebastian will be weak.
Once Bryce is dead, kill Sebastian. This ends tonight. You crossed the line when you killed my son. You crossed the line when you killed my brother.
It's time to pay.
Well, let's do this then.
No holding back.
No holding back. We did it. It's over. Brother, yeah? It's time we go our separate ways. Where's Glenn? She's out of town. She left the minute we got done. Oh, I guess this is the end, bro. Not fair, bro. It's been a hell of a ride, brother. Yeah.